Oh, Em, your mom can finally afford a curtain. I'm so happy for you. Now you want to see her getting railed by two dudes for food until she's black and blue covered in food. Fuck. And you're still starving? Why not just make your mom a whore? Both metaphorically and physically. Sorry if the truth is a bit hurtful, but I ain't your dog. I could have been a friend, but you're a fiend and a fraud. And a dumb fuck. Pray for his end without end. Now, you'll get your clock cleaned. You're gonna spend your last few moments alive getting drilled by five guys. I am a nemesis. You are a pussy. I am a wordsmith and you are a wussy. I craft gold, drop turds. You lack intellect. My intelligence is improved daily. I'm an arsenal of words. Leave it to Mr. Ignoramus to think he's famous. It's a shady show because you live in my shadow. And you always will, so take your pills in battle. Coward of the power will devour your soul. Do you ever stop sucking pole? You want the Million Man March in your butt. You have to feel it in your gut. Gold worth the fucking toll it cost. You lost the second you started this battle. Go ahead and be afraid, spaghetti brain. You're just mad because they have spaghetti starving, Marvin. I want to run laps around you like Mario and Dirty. Snap your arms like the Yeti. You speak of animosity and how I'm wrong, but you and your boo, Michael Lawson, have talked shit all along. You act like I'm a racist, but you two are filled with hatred for someone who never said more than a few words to you. Fucking bitch. One day, you learn to respect your elders. And don't expect to find yourself sheltered. Anyways, it's enough of this. Fuck this little Stanley bitch.